Bar's a pretty interesting place, though. If you get over where the pan meets the handle, there's a place over there called Tate's Hell. It's on the map. You're like, oh, well, wait a minute now. How in the world that happened? Well, it turns out a man named C.D. Tate, late 1800s, got tired of panthers killing his cattle. So he gathered him up, his dogs, and a gun. Thought he'd walk into that swamp. Sometimes when you walk in a swamp, and you lean on it a little bit, the swamp pushes back. C.D. Tate went in there, and by the time he got out, they named the place after him. Listen, good people, a story I'll tell about a great swamp in Florida, a place called Tate's Hill. 140 square watery miles with millions of skeeters and big yellow flies were all around moccasins live with glittering death in their beady eyes, where bull gators beller, panthers squall. This is a place to be shunned by all. Old Tate lives a mantra along about dark. He had his two big dogs, a puppy named Spark, an old long tom shotgun, a sharp barlow knife that panther would sure have. The chase of his life. Oh, along about moon down, the dog struck the scent. The rambling tie-tie, running Tate went for hours and hours until it was dawn. Then Tate knew that he was a long way from home. He blew through his gun barrel, the dogs didn't hear. The panther had killed them, now Tate felt fear. The sun was not shining, mist it was thick. Oh Lordy, Tate hollered, lost up the creek. Now he leaned back to rest, but his eyes didn't see. The big rattler struck him above the bent knee. The lick was so hard, a sprawling he fell. This was the beginning of poor old Tate's hell. Well, he opened his barlow, grabbed him some moss. A cut he made one way, another across. He wrapped his leg tightly and tied it with string. Sickness came on him, his body turned green. When Tate was discovered, these words he did tell. My name is old Tate, boys, I've just been in hell. These few spoken words were the last that he said. His spirit had left him, Tate, he was dead. No man can dispute this legend of yore. I'll Tate lived a full week and then 5 days more, and somehow crawled out in the town of Carabel from that great ghostly swamp that we know as Tate's Hell. Thank you. Will McLean.